I started off with trying to come up with better shoes for people who don't have them in third world countries.
Both our families are from third world countries and we're first generation. And so we've noticed that back home, we saw that a lot of kids didn't have shoes and we wanted to solve that.
Ideally, this product will be able to help families all over the US and the world be able to afford proper footwear for their kids so their kids aren't suffering through like shoes that are too small or getting shoes that are too big for them.
My name is Geri Madanguit.
And I'm Francis Marinez.
And we're the inventors of Comfeet,
the size adjustable shoe.
We talked to some professors or some adults we knew had children, and they described to us about how they would spend around $50 on average for kids' shoes. They're growing out before they even wear out. It was interesting to see that they would spend so much on a child's shoe per pair when they would have to replace it in the next 2 or 3 months.
I think we were just doing like multiple drawings over and over and over again, thinking about like what part of the shoe needs to change or what part of the shoe needs to expand or contract in order to fit.
It's also said that 300 million shoes are thrown away in America alone every year. And so we really wanted to put in this concept of using recyclable shoe material to really keep these shoes sustainable. The rubber materials, the durable materials are still usable.
We took apart the middle part of the shoe, cut it off, and then this accordion style folding that's in the middle, it's pretty close to what we actually want the shoe to be, to have something that sort of expands and contracts in the middle. In the front, you see this rubber stopper, and then as a child would grow, you can just pull on the back of it, and it would just grow along with the child as they get older up to a size 12 in toddlers.
But we're still in the iterative process and still trying to build it more and more for proof of concept. It would leave a small carbon footprint on the world if people were able to create these adjustable shoes and adjustable materials in general.